What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Job back again with another video. This video, we're going to take a look at the COWIN SE7 Active Noise Cancelling Wireless Headphones. Quick fun note, I've never owned a pair of headphones that are noise cancelling. So this will be a first for me also. How I usually do it, I unbox it, I show y'all what's in it, come back a little bit later after I, you know, get a good time with the headphones, and I'll give you my final review. So in the box, outside the box, really anything, really, it's just a clear box on the back. So it just has, like, you know, where you can contact them, you know, support and stuff like that. So nothing really outside the box wise. Come on. Oh my gosh, this is wow. Okay, that was a little more than it should be. Dollar off every charge. Have a VIP card. Okay. Well, thank you note. Okay. User guide. Okay. And that's it. Inside the box. Now. Okay. Now this is semi-hard. Like, it's like kind of like hard here, but it's like a pouch kind of thing. Guess that's okay. It's better than nothing, but doesn't open all the way, but okay. Got a little baggie here. Here are the headphones. Nothing in there. There's a little, here you could put like the cables when you're done with them. Okay. Okay, and here we have the cable. So it's a micro USB cable. Gold plated, actually looks really nice. This is if you go on the airplane and they have that little two-prong adapter right there on the seat. Maybe, you know, this is what you would plug your 3.5 into. And this is for you audio heads that have like a big system. No, I think it's a quarter inch, I want to say. I'm not 100% sure, but basically you plug this in, plug it in there, then you plug the headphones directly in there. But it's like if you have like an old school radio, or if you're have like a bigger audio system like DJs have, stuff like that, you know, that's what you would use other than 3.5. and a little pouch you can just throw everything in. All right, and here we have what we're really here to see. Now, oh my gosh, these are soft. Oh, these are soft. Yo, these are like plush, like just look at that fold. Like when you like let them touch each other, they just fold in. Wow. Okay, you have flex here, so hopefully, you know, it can fit around my big head. Okay, you know, little metal right there. They swivel just this way. So if you have like a, you know, say you have your own like separate, like, you know, headphone holder, you can lay them flat like this, or you can carry them like this, you know, depending on the kind of style you like. But I feel like this is more compact. You know, this is, it, I don't know, I feel like it takes up a lot of room. So this is just a design, you know, subtle branding. I don't know if you can see it like right here, subtle branding right there. Okay, so these must be the mics for basically, like, I want to say the noise canceling, and this must be the mic right here for calls. Now on the right cup you have the noise canceling on and off. Well, actually there's some juice in there. I'm just guessing here. Don't shoot me. I'm guessing this is pause and play. Probably, you know, forward, back, you know, probably hold it, you know, to raise volume, lower the volume. That's what I'm guessing. Not 100% sure. I haven't looked at the manual, but majority of headphones, they kind of make them the same way. So, and you have your micro USB to charge it, and your 3.5 jack to, if you just want to go old school and just plug it in. But build wise, it's nice. It's not light. It's not light like, oh, you know, these are like some cheap material. Build-wise, it's really nice. Up here is nice and soft, so that's definitely gonna feel, you know, cushiony. But these cuffs, though, these are soft, like, really soft. Oh, I really like how these cuffs feel. Okay, I'm sorry. I'll leave it alone. But they are really soft. So that is a big plus. You know, I've had headphones where they're soft, but they got like, they're soft up top, but then they're rigid in the middle. And just after a while, they just compress your head and just hurts. But oh, these feel soft all the way through. So I feel like these are going to be really good. So now I'm going to test these out, try them. Test out the noise canceling. I'm gonna test everything out for a little while and I shall be back with what I think about them. Be right back. All right guys, so I've been using these for about a good 45 minutes, almost an hour now, and they work. The active noise canceling, it works. Like if I don't have any music playing, I put these on, I turn it on, it's just like I'm in like this zen state where everything just starts getting like quiet and it's just like everything just disappears, which is a plus. That's what they're supposed to do. Now when I put music on, I turn them on, it lowers the volume of the music. I don't know if that's how they're supposed to be. I've heard of noise canceling headphones that they raise the volume and it actually makes the audio sound better. Now mind you, the audio on this is good and it doesn't hurt the audio. I just know it's just like if the noise canceling turned down the volume a notch, like I don't know if that's supposed to be, but overall they still are good. My only grip with these headphones is these are $110. I don't think they're worth $110. $60-$70, yes. $110, I don't think so. Now, mind you, these were sent out to me. So, COWIN sent these out to me for my review, and I'm gonna be an honest review. I don't feel like it's worth the price. But, are they good for what they can do? Of course. Yes, they are. And, yo, these cushions? These things are soft, man. But, the build quality, everything about the headphones, the look, it like this thing looks good. Like, these things are just good. Like, I just love how they feel and the cushions, everything about it is good. Quality wise, it is good. So I feel like maybe you're paying $110 for the quality mixed in with the audio. Could be, but I don't know. I feel like you could probably find other cheaper headphones if you really don't care about quality, anything like that. But why would you do that if you want to keep buying something over and over and over again? You get what I mean? So overall, these are good. I'll post a link to these in the description down below if you want to pick one up. Or if you just have some money spare, you know, you can go pick one up. Now, again, shout out to COWIN for sending these out for my review. And that's basically it, guys. You know, so until I see you guys on the next one, peace.